Nice.
These towers were not built by the Dark Lord, but to challenge him.
Now only runes, buried in darkness.
I'll just follow the tracks. I did 4 years active duty and I was gonna stay in. Then I decided to get out and be
a Grog. I need at least 20 men to bring that beast down.
Oh, then we must find
went to school. I did live with my folks for a little bit.
Charging for the cave's mouth will only lead us into the Grog's jaws. A well-placed arrow will do the trick here.
Impressive, Talion. That should keep the Grog occupied.
The air here is thick in death.
That thing ain't come back.
Ghouls. Why am I not surprised?
I did not.
Looks like the Grog won his fight against the Karagors.
And now is ready for another.
accomplish such art, Celebrimbor.
Celebrimbor? Greatest smith of the Second Age. I'd heard the stories, but...
I remember my name now. I shaped the history of Middle-earth. I crafted the Rings of Power. Responsible for all of this. That's why Sauron wants me.
No. No. Bright Master is good. He looks after us.
Shut your insolent mouth.
Nasty ranger. He knows nothing of the Bright Master.
I know of his legend. How Sauron deceived you into making the rings. He tortured both you and your king.
And the precious. The Master makes it too.
I have no memory of any such thing.
Why would it even matter?
Master must remember. Yes, he must. We dig up more treasures. Yes. Yes, yes. And then he will take us to it.
Of memory, the Rings of Power.
Unlock that tower. Wasted fast travel.
Their power became their undoing. They became the Ringwraiths.
Yes, the Nazgul.
But the Nazgul were destroyed.
As are many who come in contact with the Rings of Power.
This stuff burns so well. Think of this. I'm surprised they can keep it down.
It's amazing they don't make me a damn wall chief.
Right, two more to go. That's gonna be the hardest one.
Slide.
more barrel to go. Real quick, told some of my regular followers that on my Iserman plaque. And my collection of movies, because I'm that guy. Movies, more movies.